If you think you were impacted by last August's massive T-Mobile data breach, listen up. Attorney General Josh Stein wants to take steps to protect yourself from identity theft. It comes after compromised information was found for sale on the dark web. More than a million North Carolinians were affected. If you think you could be one of them, monitor your credit and put a security freeze and a fraud alert on your credit report. We have more information on CBS17.com.